was the Duke versus the Duchess on the Royal Tour, as things got a little competitive down under. Or should we say very competitive, as the royal couple manoeuvred through sea boys in a race around Auckland Harbour. It was Kate who clearly had the strongest sea legs though, as the 32-year-old beat her husband Prince William in the yacht race. The mother of the future king was comfortably dressed for the occasion in a nautical striped top and skinny jeans. Kate even celebrated her victory by pulling a cheeky face at her royal beau. Looks like Will needs to get some practice in.